I ove godine, 3. marta 2020. u gimnaziji Nikola Tesla održano je takmičenje recitovanja na engleskom jeziku. Okupilo se stotinak učenika da sluša recitatora. U žiriju su bili i profesori i đaci, a predsjednik žirije je bio Alexander Stamp, novinar i pisac iz Oksforda koji trenutno piše za časopis Budapest Time. Program su otvorili đaci osnovne škole, koji su dobrovoljno odlučili da srednjoškolsko takmičenje ulepšaju svojim recitovanjem. Aleksija Krstić, učenica 5. razreda, je izrecitovala svoju pesmu Dear 2045 u rap stilu, naglasivši u njoj brigu o očuvanju naše planete. Kada su osnovnoškolci završili, takmičenje je počelo. Prvi učesnik, Aleksa Tršić iz 9. B, je pesmu Who Am I govorio iz gitaru. Svojim izraženim govorom su na gledaoci ostavili veliki utisak Marko Jokić iz 10. A, Jovana Žugić iz 11. C i Ana Marčetić iz 10. C. Učenice Anastasije Bukvić i Tara Radinović iz 9. B su kroz dijalog prikazale pesme Who Am I i I Am Nobody. Dijalog je dao zanimljivu notu pesmama i istakao je njihovu emociju. Nakon završenih recitacija i kratke pauze, žiri je dodelio nagrade. Pored prve tri, dodeljene su i specijalne nagrade za dobar izgovor i artikulaciji Dunji Josić iz 9. C, sveukupnu izvedbu već pomenutom Aleksi Tršiću, za lepu temu i izvedbu volonterima Bazalević Andreju i Aleksi Krstić iz 5. razreda i na kraju za dramatizaciju Mili Božić iz 11. A. Treće mesto, kao i najnovije izdanje prve knjige iz serijala Harry Potter, osvojila je Anastasija Kovačević iz 10. B.
Daffodils by William Wordsworth. I wandered lonely as a crowd that floats in high vales and hills, when all at once I saw a crowd, a host of golden daffodils. Beside the lake, beneath the trees, fluttering and dancing in the breeze. Continuous as the stars that shine and twinkle on the Milky Way, they stretched a never-ending line along the margin of a bay. 10,000 saw I at a glance, tossing their heads in sprightly dance. The waves beside them danced, but they outdid the sparkling waves in glee. A poet could not be but gay in such jocund company. I gazed and gazed, but little thought what wealth to me the show had brought. For often, when on my couch I lie in a vacant or in a pensive mood, they flash upon that inward eye, which is the bliss of solitude. And then my heart with pleasure fills and dances with the daffodils.
Drugo mesto je osvojila Marta Jovanović iz 11. C, a za nagradu su joj date dve ulaznice za gradski veliki cirkus.
What the heart of the young man said to the psalmist. Tell me not in mournful numbers. Life is but an empty dream. For the soul is dead that slumbers, and things are not what they seem. Life is real, life is earnest, and the grave is not its goal. Thus thou art, to dust returnest, was not spoken of the soul. Not enjoyment, not sorrow, is our destined end or way, but to act that each tomorrow find us farther than today. Art is long and time is fleeting, and our hearts, though stout and brave, still like muffled drums are beating funeral marches to the grave. In the world's broad field of battle, in the bivouac of life, be not like dumb, driven cattle, be a hero in the strife. Trust no future, however pleasant. Let the dead past bury its dead. Act, act in a living present, heart within and God overhead. Lives of great men all remind us, we can make our lives sublime. And departing, leave behind us footprints on the sands of time. Footprints that perhaps another, sailing over life's solemn main, a forlorn and shipwrecked brother, seeing, shall take heart again. Let us then be up and doing, with a heart for any fate, still achieving, still pursuing. Learn to labor,
Konačno, prvo mesto i dve ulaznice za Aqua Park primila je Bojana Mladenović iz 12. B.
When a boy tells you he loves you, it will be the first time you hear this. It's late and he's not even there to tell you this in person, but instead, from a car ride home, from a bar in Chicago, he's there on business. And of course you will smile because he sounds like he means it. Because you believe him. Because a boy has never handed those words to you like crushed blackberries in the palm of his hands. Here, young, fool, waiting to taste sweet with you, his arms creeping wines, begging to touch the sun, and your face saying, here, take everything I have ever touched just to be closer to you. His breath waiting to be folded into a love note, passing between the nape of your neck and his front teeth. He will remember the time when you told him that you felt safe in his mouth, and he will never grow hungry. Just distant. When a boy tells you he loves you, you will hear music. The voice of the past lovers dancing up your throat. Your stomach, in after hours, still waiting on that last call. And that was the moment when you learned that when a boy says, I love you, he means, I'm getting ready to be inconsistent with you now. And that boy will tell you that he loves you no long after he has you waiting for 2 hours in front of a cocktail lodge. Patience is something you are working on, but no, not for him. And when he asks you to tell him that you love him back, you will be in a car on a parking lot after a late night dinner, and you will watch those words fall into your lap like a spilled glass of white wine. So when a boy tells you he loves you, just to be silent like a folded sheet of tissue paper, not wanting you to decrease him into the truth, do not crack your face into the fullest crescent moon or the tempered bottom of the blackened sky. He never meant a single word of any of it. He's just a boy, remember? He's just another silly, sad boy.
Uz odlične izveze svih učesnika, takmičenje proletelo. Učesnici su bogati za još jedan uspeh, a ni gledaoci nisu uskraćeni. Uživali su u novim, a i u već poznatim stihovima.